The main misconception about Fermi bubbles that I'd like to clear up is that Fermi bubbles are very dense plasma. They are not gas. Fermi bubble gassers, or anyone who says Fermi bubbles are comprised of gas, are incorrect. Plain and simple, they're wrong. How is dense plasma concentrated at the center of every galaxy? Gas.